Aloha, I'm IkeOe-IliahiDoo, come from the island of Kauai, but now I live on the island of Oahu in Papakolea. I'm a kumu teacher at Farrington High School, and I teach Hawaiian language and Hawaiian studies. Ike'Oe, Ike'Oe, on the surface can mean you know, you see. It means knowledge. It means, you know, in the surface way, like when we see something, we gain that information. And Ike is very important to us here on the Va'a, because out in the ocean, you know, we're constantly looking at our surroundings, you know, and that Ike that we learned before, we need to use it in order to get us to where we want to go. We need to use it to keep us safe. We need to use it to also get along with each other, you know. So a lot of times what you see is what you get. And so Ike is all of that.